Mad King armor set, the Lunatic armor set. So it just evolves a lot of candy corn on the cob. So let us go through and play our stuff out. And let's deposit anything that needs to be deposited. Shrink anything that needs to be shrunken. And
that looks valuable.
Demolish that. We don't need that. We've got ascended armor on. Might be able to sell that for a decent price on the market. What's that item? We don't need that item. And we can get some good money out of that item.
You can never have too much treasure.
Use all. Buzz it all. Use all. Pause it all. We are going to need to go to a bank and deposit some of this stuff. And luckily, where we're at, there's a bank right here. Less violence. So let us deposit a lot of this because I know you'll need a lot of this. Keeping the fish and stuff, okay?
May the stars guide you.
Deposit the candy corn, deposit that.
Seek and you shall find
that. We'll go ahead and put that in there. And that. That in there, put that in there. What are you? And that'll work for now. Yeah, because I think our bank is full. Yep, our bank is full. So I saw we had Dragonite ore and stuff like that. Any of that. And we're just going to deposit all that. And
more violence, I say. Less violence.
Don't need any of that either. Moment. And we're going to deposit all that. Destroy that.
Interested
can't
in
use
something
it
if specific?
I know it. And we'll put a lot of this over here. We'll get ourselves organized a bit.
More violence, I say. Less violence.
Fishing stuff. There. And go up there. And go there. I need to look for that Dragonite ore.
I offer the best prices around.
Dragonite ore was right here. Nope, that wasn't Dragonite ore. There it is.
Nice gear.
And we're going to deposit that Dragonite ore. Bring that over to here. And, alright. Let us go do some labyrinth. And now there's a new way to get my dragon. Sky Scale, we're going to try to get a Sky Scale.
The Mad King has challenged adventurers to fight.
Yes, take me to the labyrinth, please. Again, this is the Halloween event that they got going on. It goes on for, I want to say it's 2 weeks. So it's a good way to kind of level up and get some experience. Yeah, as you can see, I don't have any really much masteries for that. So, don't have much. Pack Commander's completed. Pack Commander, I do advise that because advanced logistics. So, best way to do this is to go in for group. And we're going to go to festivals. Nothing. Large squads. All doors. That group came full. For all doors. And let us join them. And let's go after it with our warrior. It's probably going to do some major damage in here. So, okay. Always look over here because they always got the pumpkin carving. Pumpkin carving. This way. Straight this way. Found them.
Now we can fight for real.
I'm back.
All right. See, it goes pretty quick. I like the commanders who stay on feet, so help everybody get caught up. There's raw candy and there's pumpkins nearby.
Strong.
All right, let's go at it.
I need to unleash.
Let's go. Let's go. See, we do a lot of damage.
Let's get started.
Let's give me good buff. That's it. I'm gone.
Adrenaline rush.
Berserker mode. Oh man, my warrior can hate the life out of this thing. Follow the man. Go through. Open all these doors. Candy corn. Pumpkin. See, got another one. Gotta go to him. I tried to get 150 pumpkins. That's one of the achievements now.
That feels good.
Look at that. Look at all that. Look at all that damage, baby. That was quick. But it's supposed to be quick and easy damage. Pumpkin! Pumpkin! I have completed the annual last time, so I'm hoping to do it again this time. Oh, I got the fright complete. That's great. Complete it 5 times and you get a weapon. Get your Halloween weapon. I was thinking, wait.
Refreshing.
Like I said, just keep looking for Groot.
Release.
Just getting started.
More aggro on me. And that way I can take aggro while everyone else goes in behind. The longer I'm in berserk mode, the better.
Now we can fight for real.
Pet that and give us a hand. I mean, as you guys can see, I'm just like... If you can see me, I mean, holy crap. All right, that door's done. Let's go. Raw candy corn and pumpkin. On it. On it. All right, let's get back to the battle.
Refreshing.
Your mind will betray you.
Just ignore everything. We're getting a lot of chests. See, that's the thing. You get a lot of chests. Which is a good thing.
Armored up.
I want the candy corn. See, this dude knows what it's about. It's about the candy corn, trust me. This event's all about the candy corn. Alright.
Gaining adrenaline.
I need to unleash.
Nice. Very nice.
Done. Next. Alright, I'm coming, boss man. I'm coming.
Sharp blades.
Oh, pumpkin carving. Like I said, you gotta carve 150 pumpkins to get one achievement right now. I guess I already got that one. But yeah, run through this quite a few times, and yeah, you can't complete the thing for your weapon, then yeah, you're not running enough of it. There's a race you can do in here and everything. Get this one. Nope. Hit now. I'm ready.
Eat my dust. Adrenaline rising.
I said I really love the Halloween event. It's just all bite, bite, bite. Going dead. Oh, come on.